government of Kenya for releasing dispatch of relief material that is coming to the starving, especially most vulnerable social groups within the community.
Using the chiefs, we are going to distribute the food to the locational and sub-locational level so that they distribute the food to the most needy using their list.
Today, I'm so much delighted because the same items will serve the entire constituency well in mitigation of COVID-19. And this is a very serious epidemic which we need to fight vigorously.
And from that story, NewsDeck takes a short breather and will be coming back with much more, so don't you go anywhere.